car right now, though. Oh, yeah, you know my boy's about to take it.
Look, I need you to be on your best behavior tonight. This is an important game.
Give
for
my phone back. Come on, yo.
Vic, I'm serious.
Cece, my dear. Now, I know how important this game is. I'm just trying to make moves, yo. Ricky, he's going to take it all the way. He's leading this, all right? Business.
Come on, freak. Show them no mercy. Hey, we got this
up,
title.
Up,
come on.
Up. We got this, my boy. We got this. And hey, we take your state, man. We take your state. Hey, he take your state, though.
Vic, come on. Let's get our seat.
Okay.
My man.
Vic, I'm serious.
All right, let's go. Yo, she up on me like hard right now, though.
One shot. Now, gentlemen, two shots. Move shots. Thank you.
phenoms, Dante Mann, taking two shots.
All right, now, take a break, take a break. Two shots.
Freak, thanks to you and your family very much for taking the time to meet with me. I'm going to be honest with you. We've been watching your game tape for years now, and you are our highest priority. We want to develop you from the excellent player that you already are into an All-American player and college legend. Everyone knows about the Fab Five, but with your skills, we think that you can break the records currently held by the great Wolverine, Glenn Rice. Make history, Freak. Join the rich maize and blue tradition in Ann Arbor and become a Wolverine. We look forward to your decision. Go Blue!
Like the sun that shines over the great state of California, we have been a banner of excellence in college basketball. Our ideologies are rooted in the core of what comprises the DNA of who we are at UCLA. 11 times champions. You are destined for greatness. And your destiny should lead you to a grand stage. And trust me, no stage is more visible than the city of Los Angeles and UCLA. We will have your jersey hanging in your locker, waiting for you to claim your spot amongst the stars.
What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
Like I said, what are you doing? Anyways, where is Freak?
Now, CeCe, you know your brother. He loves to make a grand entrance. He gets it from your mother. She's always showing up late for work.
I arrive when my services are needed and not before. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I'm just explaining where he gets it from. Mm-hmm.
Was I missed?
Boy, where were you?
I was taking out the trash, Mama.
You're such a good son. I'm gonna miss you when you go off to college.
Yeah, who's gonna do the trash detail?
Oh, don't worry about that, Pop. CeCe could take over.
Not so fast. I'm going wherever you're going. Someone has to keep you on track, and them college chicks off you.
That's right, CeCe. You help tutor him. I'll take care of the young ladies.
Vic, go home. Why are you even here?
Yo, because I'm the cameraman. You know what? Speaking of which, Freak, you ready? Hey, these young college hotties already hit me up, man. Oh, just tell me in the world which university.
Vic, in due time. Relax, brother.
Yeah, Vic, shut up. Freak was born ready. Now make sure you don't cut off my head, because I got to look fly.
All right, everyone, I'm ready. I'm ready. Vic, you rolling?
Rolling.
Hi, everyone. I'd like to thank everyone from my coaches to my teammates. You guys taught me the importance of teamwork and working together, so thank you. I'd like to give a big shout out to my main man, Vic, holding the camera down. I ain't gonna ask where you got the camera, but thanks. I'd like to thank my loving parents for sacrificing so much to provide for me and my sister. And I'd like to thank my twin, Cece, for being a great role model in my life. This has been an extremely tough decision. Each school was carefully considered, but I finally decided to choose. I've always wanted to spend time in Cali and enjoy the beaches, because I'm tired of this New York snow. Good weather aside, UCLA.
That's my boy. You read my mind, Freak. You read my mind. No, I love them pretty beaches out there, man.
UCLA provides a great opportunity. First of all, Los Angeles, prepare. Because as a new Bruin on the block, I plan to come in and contribute to the great legacy of winning there and usher a new dynasty of winning there. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in, and see you on the West Coast. UCLA, fight, fight, fight. UCLA, fight, fight, fight.
Frequency vibrations. Well, you know that little dance he does? He came out doing that.
Freaking and vibing?
Oh, my goodness. Freaking and vibing. Yeah. He was running from the time he was 9 months old. I mean, really, the boy didn't crawl. He skipped that and went right to running around and getting into everything. He actually became, I guess, like a neighborhood mascot, you know? People were really proud of him. They come to those games and watch him. And then I could see that he became everyone's hope.